Chase Gosling here. Saturday night, Chase Gosling, PPW upstart Anakin and Iniestra in a triple threat to decide the number one contender for the PPW World Heavyweight Championship. Now, Iniestra, I've been seeing your hair recently. You got it all done nice up in a braid.
Chase, I'm in this match too.
Yeah, but I have the higher ground, Anakin, so why don't you focus on pod racing? Now, Iniestra, like I was saying, you got those braids. And you're not talking about your racist shit anymore.
Chase, yeah. I have a chance too here, don't you
yeah.
think?
Yeah, and you'll get your chance when this Saturday I'm like Rap's granny panties and I'm covering most of your ass. But more importantly, Iniestra, you're not looking like it's some racist stuff. You're looking like a prison power bottom with those braids when guys are just pulling you a little too tight. Now, Saturday night, you and Iniestra, no offense, obviously, are going to learn why I am the hunk with the tree trunks, why that ring is my jungle, and I go super ape. And that is the gospel, according to Gosling. Chase, out.